This is the table that we got out of the Bed Bath & Beyond Kirkland dumpster. It does need a bolt to kind of hold one side of it in, but as long as you're not playing on the table, it should set up quite nicely and stay there. And that's all that was wrong with it when they threw it in the dumpster. And I really needed another art table, so yay me. And I'm going to try to rearrange the art room. Big job. I need help.